Hello everyone, my name is Yasim, and welcome back to Regrowth. So, last time, I actually kind of remember what we did. We started Thaumcraft, which was a long time coming, and is, you know, finally going. We ended with the hope of making golems this episode, because I want to get started with those. So, that's the plan currently. I figured since I had some dirt, I should start filling these back in. I was doing it originally when I was growing the trees, but every time you grow a tree, it would just destroy the dirt block and put the wood block back, the silverwood log. So after a while, it just seemed kind of pointless. So let's put you away. Take this thing off because it's horrible if I walk by the other things. Let's see here. Well, as you can see, I have the stuff lined up. This is going to create a mass of flux slime. Because it requires, let's see, what is it? It's 4 Humanus, 4 Modus, and 4 Spiritus, and hay bale to make a straw golem. Well, yeah, hay bale. But, as you can see, we've got 1 Humanus and 2 of the, whatever the meat one is. And then in this one, we got 1 Modus and 2 of the Arbor. And we've got 4 Spiritus, which is awesome. We only need 1, which is good because you got 4 of the other 2. So, lots of goo. So let's take a peek here. In theory, can I do this here? We should be able to toss, and we'll get a golem. Now, if we come over here, we'll grab this. I got the bell all set up here. Bonk. Oh, cool. It didn't go all slimy on me. Thought it would. So that gives us 1 straw golem, which, because this is Thaumcraft and it's what we do. Drop it. There we go. Ding. We scan it. So now we know that it has all that stuff in it. Which is interesting because it has half the materials in it. Huh. Strange. Okay, let's see. We're actually going to get this book out so I don't have to remember the other one. And we go into Golemancy. And the first core is the Gather core. So we need 5 Ignis, 5 Ordo with the Nitor and the Bricks, which we have right here. So we'll take one of those. Look at me all prepared. That's kind of weird, right? And now we need 5 Terra and 5 Lucrum to turn it into the Gather core. That do I have. Let's see. Do I? Wait, how about? Oh, okay, it's off the screen. I can't see it. Cobblestone would do it. Oh, look at that. That's even better. Was it? Oh, nuts. What was it? 4-5 Terra? Yeah, we'll have a little leftover. Was it 2 each? Yeah. There we go. And, oh, look at that. Perfect. I thought it'd have Metallum in there with it, but it doesn't. So, let's see. So, we should be able to go toss. We get our Gather core. We take our cool little golem and do we? Oh, fizzle sticks. All right, we need this thing. Help me, book. I don't remember. Left click picks it up with all its current upgrades. Okay, shift left click. Yeah. Left click, good. Shift left click, bad. Oh, hey, slime. Okay, so what I wanted to do was open the box. And then what we can do is we can toss our little golem down there. We right click him on the box, and he's currently sitting there looking all sad. So we give him a purpose in life, which is to be a gather golem, and he wakes up. And now he's all happy. So now we can grab some of this stuff. We toss it out there. He notices it's there. He's a straw golem, so he has very little strength. So you can see he's only picking them up like one at a time. If we had the bigger ones, like the Thaumium golems and stuff like that, those guys have got strength to carry like stacks. But he works. Nice, he's efficient. And if we bring our bell out, nope, come on, keep up game. We right click on him. You can see he's bound to there. If he moves, there should be like a little spell tether showing us that he's actually moving around. like where he's actually tethered to. They do have a decent range, so let's see if we can see it. Oh no, maybe not. Maybe it's different for this one because he doesn't actually. Yeah, that they changed it. It might actually only be the case for like the ones that plant. I don't know, the used golems. Eh, either way, he works. It, she, I don't know. I don't know what the proper identification is for a golem, given that it's made out of straw. All right, so that gets us. Actually, you know what we need to do? Make sure there aren't any Thaumcraft quests. Feels. We want to feel things. Where is it? Of course, there's not a quest for making golems. That'd actually be cool. Can't have that. Gold banded greatwood wand. That's right. We can't make the gold because we didn't have the research notes to pick it up. This will be useful. This will get us on the way to the automated alchemy station, or the advanced, whatever the heck the thing's called. The one that doesn't make a bunch of slime. So let's actually grab some dirt. And I don't know if that actually makes it go away or if it just covers it up. But we should, with all this magic biome here, be safe from the taint actually going growing. Hopefully. Let's see. Oh, still not quite 100% yet. Let's see. We need arcane stone. That's not very helpful. This is helpful. Okay, so any one of the shards and actual cookstone. And is it dark enough yet? It is. I think the Ardite bees actually might have stabilized. The last batch gave two, which is the fertility raid. So two of the same drone that hopefully match the queen or the princess. So we'll have to see. Last time that happened, they split again on me the next breeding cycle. So they're currently over there running. That's right. Let's not. Stone, good enough. And we need. Let's die on this side, maybe. There they are. Let's see. Uses. Doesn't really matter what they are, so we're just gonna make a bunch of stuff. So let's see. That gives us that. That gives us fire. Air, which means. Oh, there's so many of them. Oops. Let's come back and get that. Let's see. So, what did we do? We did that. That gave us earth. That gives us ordo. And does grabbing the wrong stack give us something? Nope. That's earth again. I don't want earth. I'm guessing it's probably, yeah. So let's see. We got earth, air, fire, water, order, chaos. Okay. Yeah. Of course, the chaos one's going to be the one that goes the opposite direction of all of them because it's the weird one. All right. That gives us some of those to work with. Actually, we should probably take a peek here. We're actually going to need some iron too because we need a cauldron. So let's do, what is it, 7? Oh, come on, keep up, game. 14. Let's do that. And hello, book. Wrong page. Alchemy. There you are. Okay, so we're gonna need some cobblestones. So we'll need at least two furnaces. That stuff's easy enough. Let's grab some gold while we're here. Some iron. Yeah, gold and iron. So, gold, iron, glass, because reasons. I don't want to run out. So, let's dump all this junk. Okay, gold, iron, glass, furnaces. Let's just, there, yep, No, gimme. Okay. Let's go see if we can make some stuff. One of the things I really want is the warded paving stones, I think. They create like a fence of magic, pretty much, so they just little runes glow in the air as opposed to having to have fences there, which should make things a little more interesting to pen in, like for the cow farm and stuff. Actually, we need to put that in there. Let's actually put that away. And oh, you gotta be kidding. I thought there was a hole in my inventory. I put the stone back when I double-clicked on the controller. Let's just do this real quick. Give me that. And why doesn't it put it in my hand? Bonk, bonk. So intent. Just very looking around. Like if you... They used to like look up at you. They'd look at you like, you know, hi. Now they don't. Or maybe that's just a thing. Kind of like the Iron Golems will occasionally look at you. Who knows? Let's see. We need more raw stone since apparently I put it all back. Which means I've got a box for it somewhere. That's cobble. Trying to look slowly in the hopes that I will actually see. Why are you there? Why in the world is there 315 dirt there? That's different. Maybe on this side. Yeah, there it is. That explains it. It was in that box, so I completely forgot it was in the storage drawer system. So, double-clicked on the controller, it put it all away for me, just like it's supposed to. Running out of bread. That wouldn't be good. Let's see here. So we need that's better. And then we need some of our, let's do that one. No reason whatsoever. Alright, takes 1.1 of each. And that'll make a few. Alright. Good enough. We shall put you, you, and you in here. Let's worry about those. I was upgrading some of the boxes over there because the, what are they called? The spectral bees? Those things produce, like they just kind of extrude honeycomb. So their box had to be upgraded to keep up with the output they were doing because it was just plain nuts. There it goes there. There. Put the furnaces in here already, didn't I? Yep. And two. Cauldrons. Okay. Seriously, where did... Are they right here? I just don't see them. They were right there, and I just didn't see them. I tell you, it has been one of those days. Woke up this morning... Got everything ready, all set to go to work. I go to the gas station that I probably shouldn't go to every morning, and I picked up something for breakfast and went back out, sat in my car, pushed the ignition button to start it because I drive a Prius, so you know it's like a computer, it has a power button. And it pops up on the screen and says, yeah, there's a problem with your parking system. We can't disengage your parking brake, so you're stuck. Yeah, so I ended up having to have the car towed and fixed, and long day. And then of course I figure, you know what, I'll work from home today because I can do that. Yeah, then my laptop wouldn't boot up, so it's like, you know, it's kind of like every time you're like, yeah, okay, I can deal with this, I can do it, universe looks down and goes, oh no, kick him quick. So it was one of those days. Luckily it picked up, and then we get to end by creating some golems, which is, you know, kind of cool because they're neat little buggers. We're gonna do let's do a few of them. And we're gonna need some buckets. And how did that work out? This must have been a full stack when I put it in there. Oh man, And these, since they work as normal crafting tables as well, we shall make the buckets. And they will go here. And I think it was that. Yep. All right, good. Check it out. I remember the recipe. 1, 2, 3. All right. And there we go. So we get 4 of these things. 2 of these things, because we do not have enough of something. What are we missing? Water. On the plus side, because we have that talent now, we can just kind of walk around and just basically suck these things dry, which I did earlier today before we started recording. I actually had all this stuff prepped maybe, oh geez, over 8 hours ago. Because I figured, you know, well, I can't log into my work laptop, I can't work. So I figured I'd come up here and get some recording done, and then yeah, it didn't work out that way. I figured out how to fix the laptop. I had that inspiration strike, and it's like, ah, I know how to fix it, I know what's causing it. So it took me about an hour to get it working again, and then once it was working, then I could log in, and then I had to work. So double-edged sword, but you know what you gonna do. We only got 12 still. Those little buggers are just not giving us what we need. There's some. There's 14 now. How about you? You got any? I really need to label these things. Ah, I'm trying really hard not to go into a coughing fit right now. Cool. Okay. Then we go here and here. We just basically right-click them. I'm shift right-clicking to plop them in there without opening the furnace up. There we go. That didn't work. Uh-oh. Okay, so you can only put off coughing for so long before your body's like, you know what? You don't get a choice anymore. All right, let's see here. What else did the book want? Oh, it has that. Okay, now it wants jars. Okay, board of jars. Oh, it's glass panes. I knew I brought the glass for a reason. Let's do 6, and we got some of that. Because why not use the silver wood? We have a ton of it. Has it always been glass panes? Huh, maybe that was changed. Okay, how many of those do we need? Only 1, okay. Gives us 16 more, and it gives us some pipes, which is cool. That right there, that's what we want. The alchemical construct, we need 2 of those and this thing, crucible, there we go. To actually make that part work, and getting weighed down with junk. The jars are pretty cool. Let me make you pipes, valves, pipes. Ooh, quicksilver, quicksilver, quicksilver. From a shimmer leaf, which requires some quicksilver. Going into that mixture. Where's the? There it is. Cinnabar ore. Cinnabar essence. Do we have cinnabar, don't we? It seems familiar. Let's go take a look and see. Because that quicksilver we definitely need. The cows over there just bouncing up and down forever. Okay. I do not see it here. I swear I've seen that essence before. Trying to actually look slowly here, that way I don't look by the crucibles 20 times again. Yeah, cinnabar, which means we should have it. Let's do 8. 8. And 8. It has to be here. I've got to be looking by it. Either that or we just never kept a ton of it, which... Ah, there it is. Found it. All right. Is it just a straight 8 recipe? Yeah. Okay. So really what ended up happening is I just didn't put it in a box. Get out of there. Lock you again. Let's just do that so then we can find it later. Say what now? Get in there. What? Oh, that's why this is coarse dirt. That's why it had its own box. Okay, man, good enough. All right, let's come over here. I forgot to look at the clock when we started. I have no idea how long I've been recording for. Hopefully it's around 15 minutes. Let's see. Because that would give us more time. Let's see. Where are we going to put them? Let's put them... here. By that I meant this spot. Yeah. Got a little helpful guy there. Gotta watch those little guys. I only brought 8. Why did I dig out of 16? I have no idea. Hold on. That one can't, but this one can. No. Okay. This way we've got it here in case we need it, because eventually we are probably going to need more of it. So there we go. Okay, helpful. Give it back. Alright, let's put our toys away. Okay, we got no furnace. Wait, we do. Yes, we do. We do. Actually, why would we do it that way? We got one of these nice newfangled electrical dealies over here. Let's see if it can do that. You're the furnace. Can you? You can. Why did you not? Oh, wow. Okay, forgot about that stuff. Let's see here. I forgot I jammed a whole bunch of wood in there the other day. Completely forgot. Alright. That'll give us a little more room. Now, this isn't perfect. I mean, obviously, I could probably get more if I cooked it a different way or, you know, whatever. I don't care. I just need a couple. So we'll let that process and we can grow more. So I'm not really worried about excessive waste. At least until I have to manually farm a whole ton. Then I'll start to worry about it. So... chemical construct. We needed the pipes. The pipes are glass, iron, gold nugget, and a little nuggety thing. So we need 9 of these. Go here. That gives us 9 of those. Let's do 9 of those. And... let's just make a batch and see if we can do it. Nope, you don't go there. This should, okay, insufficient. Seriously, water. Really need to find another water. Of course, that note over there was probably water. It was right next to the ocean. No, wait, yes. Is that blue? Kind of blue. Not really the blue we wanted. Have I already done all these? I think I have. I think we'll need to do is eventually get the node in a jar and probably take down every other node on the wall here, around the wall, and then most of them from the center. That would still leave us enough as kind of a shield, because they will, the node I want to say will transform maybe out to here if it was like that one right there. So that might be enough to at least keep this area safe from any ecological disasters I might bring on it. Because I do need to eventually get some of the taint tentacles to make the taint weed or whatever that plant is. So to do that, though, you need to, you know, get the taint slimes to spawn. And the easiest way to do that is basically just to create a slime bomb, which is to take one of those cauldrons with water in it and just put like an open crate on it and a pile of cobblestone or something, and just so it just keeps feeding it in there. This thing will eventually overflow and just basically kind of start spewing out that slime, and when the slime reaches a certain density, it starts spawning actual slimes. And I think that might actually be the most we're gonna get right now. Okay, I can breathe, kind of. Let's actually not make all that. I wanted to make a batch of 9, but I get the feeling if we do that, we're not going to have enough material. Wrong book. Okay, we have those. These, I thought, yeah, just a pipe and a lever. We have some of those left. Great, what we've got. Okay. okay. Wait, no. Ooh, cobbles, cobbles over here. I got cobble. It's like for the first time, it's like running out of dirt, you know? It's like you look in your box, he's like, all right, I just need to put down some... Oh, I don't got any dirt. But, you know, actually had some over here. And actually, let's grab some of that too. So cobblestone and dirt is one of those things that, you know, at least the dirt when you first start regrowth, it's like you can't get enough of it. And then all of a sudden you got a ton of it and you don't want any more of it. Let's do tons of sticks. Bunches of levers. We got a big enough box here, so we're just going to chunk it all in there. Let's make... We need 2 of those to start with, so just do this and yeah, out of water again. Does this one have any in it? Oh, hey, check that out. That might work. Are you okay with the other material? Or no? Of course. it'd be too good if it actually had it in there, but can we... Oh, I hope this one's smart enough to stop. I mean, it's not that big a deal if we destroy these nodes. We can always grow more. How are we now? Ordo water. Okay, good. Good enough. In there. Get those. Okay. They were here and here. These were like that. Grab some more. We're going to need the filters. Great wood. Great wood goes there. Filters go there. And of course. Okay, what are you missing? Okay, we need 10, 11 of each. Whew, not even close. How about you? Well, it's not bad. It's closer. Eventually, we'll be able to break the nodes and actually start siphoning the power off directly. That will go a little better. Alright, we need a node. One that has water in it. Where is it? There it is. Alright. Yep, you're blue. You're blue. Ooh, you're siphoned a little low. Blue, 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 blue. Ooh, you have some. Gimme. That's a shovel. A shovel will not help. What about you? Oh, I can't reach that high. But you... You're not... Yeah, you got a little blue in you. The nodes have a different look to them, so I don't know. It's kind of hard to tell through the tree here, but it's kind of just a basically kind of like a light bulb. So you can just see the source of light. It looks like a little mini sun. But then this one, you can see it's got that neat little spiral effect to it. So this one's... not really doing that, but this one is. I can't remember. That might be the heart element that's doing that to it. I'm not sure. I used to have them kind of memorized, but it's been a while. We don't have the ability to pull the composites yet. Ooh, you're kind of bluish. You got nothing in you. Ooh, you do. We don't need much. 10. We need a little more. We need 11. Because it's more efficient with the Ordo than it is with the Aqua. There we go. That should be enough. Did we scan this thing? We did. We did not. Gotta scan the new stuff. Actually, did we scan the Nitor? We did. Okay. And can we make those 2? We can. Alright, good. Put ye... No, furnace. 7? Yeah. 7 will do. And mix that. Put that down. Put that there. Alright. And for the time being, let's just put it right here. No. Oh, we're gonna have to have power to convert it. I don't know if we're gonna have enough. Where are you? Right here. Ah, 30 order, 30 water, 15 fire. How screwed are we? We got more fire. We got the ordo. We do not have the water. No, furnace. What the heck? I keep picking the furnace. Alright. Let me collect up the materials and I'll be back. Hey, it took a little while. I think what I may need to do is put some ladders on these nodes for a while until we can use them all up. And... No. Oh, no? Do I not have enough still? 30 ordo. Earth. It was like water, order, and fire. Isn't that enough? Okay, what am I doing wrong? Thaumium, marvelous, blah, 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 blah. Crucible forms 30 water, 30 order, 15 fire. Okay. Top left, bottom matrix. Each matrix increases. Okay, no, that's the matrices that go into it. Invention select using tubes. Wait. No, it's got a crucible base. 50, 50, 32. Unless this actually, this might. Oh, I wonder. It's 32. But it gets a discount for Ordo, so it doesn't hurt there. But water, it doesn't have a discount to. I wonder if that's actually messing with it. If it takes more. Let's see. There were a couple around here that has probably been left alone long enough that they've regenerated a little bit. Don't need much. Just need a little. Go now, 37. Dodge, see the pillars here. There we go. Okay, we had 37. Okay, so it took 33 and we had 32. Yeah, evil. Okay, now, you get more explosive stuff and uncommon treasure bags. Yeah, not really that impressive. Keep the diamond here. I mean, I guess the slowness potion, the elementum could be useful, but not at this exact moment. So, let's take a peek here. We need fuel, which we do not have currently. Some chars. So, what we want is basically the materials I have currently for, golem creation. We want to get those in jars, because once they're in jars, they're easier to deal with and there's less flux. So let's make use of the fancy little gadget we got here. Well, a couple of them. We're actually only going to use one of them right now, I think. We'll right click and put our pipe in there. Then, good enough. And then we need our universal wrench. So we can right click on that and snap that connection so we won't have a problem there. And then we need some of that in there. And now we need our materials. So we'll start off with the zombie head. Heads. Okay, that'll start to burn it up. We are going to need more than we currently have. How are you going to... I don't have the goggles yet. So... You're not going to... You're going to be that way? Oh, I even scanned a jar. Seriously, it's not going to show me what's inside of them? I wonder if that's only what the goggles are revealing do. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah. thing in both jars, I think. Okay, we need labels. There they are. Paper, slime, ink. Paper? Got paper. Do not have slime. Do not have ink. Okay. Need those. Let's see. It's also getting a little dark. So let's see what we needed. We need ink. We need slime balls. Will these work? Do not know. And then empty. Squid. Squid, 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 squid. Oh, duh. Okay. So it was like, was it four paper? That doesn't seem right. Eh, four paper, slime and ink. Alright. Slime, ink. Of course not. Beezy. Can't have that. No, 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 no. Cactus. We need... Let's just... You know what? Let's just do that. Come over here. Peel that back. Paper we're running low on, but... Wait, do I have more paper in here? Look at that, paper! Okay, take care of that. And it's still getting dark, but we'll work around that. Okay, come on. Get all of it? Alright, good. I was gonna say, what in the world are you using mana on? Well, let's use a mana, because I just dumped a whole bunch of stuff in there. Okay, so we convert this to labels, so we can see what's inside our jars, and... Yeah, we'll see how this works. Usually what I'll end up doing is probably creating an area that has like a network of pipes. That's usually the best way to do it. Oh wait, is that why it didn't work? Because I had to be done in one of these? No, no, it doesn't require any power. At least it gives you four. That's kind of nice. Give me lots. And then let's put our garbage away. Yeah. Smack. Smack. Look, they're both full of meat. Who saw that coming? Let's do you and you. Yeah, this should work. Need some blocks to stand on. I guess I'm not that tall. You and you. Okay, so we do not want that there. One in there. Let's go figure. Okay, well, where's... No, dear. Oh, this is gonna get messy. We don't have the means to sort this out nicely yet. There we go. Okay. Actually, we can do this. Give me that back. What? Really? You won't let me attach you directly to a jar? Why not? There we go. Shift right click. Do we have any more? More pipes? 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 No? No pipes. Pipes were... Pipes were... Pipes were... Pipes were... Gold nuggets. Brain. Gold nuggets. Quicksilver. Iron. Glass. Did I get it right? I did. Let's find out. And pipes? Of course. Do you have any in you? Ooh, wait, wait, wait. Do you? That's okay. That's okay. Order. Order we got all over the place. Look at that order. Okay. Give me those. I don't need a lot of them. I just need a few of them. And there. Slurp. The way the pipes work, it gets really... We're just going to call it weird with the suction that works inside the pipes. But it does kind of have a logic that flows to it or goes with it. A labeled jar has a stronger suction value than an unlabeled jar, which is why I could use it to vacuum suck that out of there. So if we put that there, now it will automatically want to put the meat element in there and the dead element there. Get those out of the air so I don't lose them. Okay, and we want to go... I mean, I guess technically we could do it off of each one of these, but it's easier... and a little more sane if we do it kind of like this. And then put you here and there. Oof. Okay. So we broke. No. I was gonna say we should have some spiritus, but we did not. Okay, there it is. There's the spirit. That goes there. Ooh. Now it's mad at me. And you need to get broken. Alright, that's the spirit. Label it. Oh, look, it's meat. It's more meat. Break you. Where's the meat? There it is. Yep. Label jar. Unlabeled jar. Problem solved. Okay, so zombie heads were... Okay, that's the three materials that come out of the zombie heads. Now, we have all those. Okay, we're going to need two to function with R or this one. So what we need to do here is put... Nope. Ugh. Inventory. I see. Losing mind. You go there, you go there. Put you away, you away. You can get put away there. Yeah, that'll help. Okay. So these are the ones we currently have. You are in the way. Okay. We're melting that down, which means these have got something in them. We're only going to put one jar down first, because now it'll start to fill up, and we'll give it a label. Now, I can't remember how you get to see what's in them, because it's got to be the goggles. Let's see, can we... Will you be Modus? You should be. Okay, good. Okay, that's Modus, so that'll all pipe out of there, and... It shouldn't have gone any higher. Okay. Because each one of these should hold one aspect. So we only had two aspects. So the first bit of it should have pooled here, next bit there. And we should have been fine. But of course, we had some meat up there for reasons. But we can fix that. And shift, shift, missed, shift, empty. Okay. Let's put them down here. Meat. Nope. We need spirit. Mortis. Okay, mortis we do not need. Mortuse, whatever it is. This one we do need. This one we don't need. Okay, don't need the tree. Arbor, whatever it is. We are going to get more meat out of this. So let's put a meat jar down. Corpus, whatever. I prefer to call it meat. It's easier to remember. And put that in there. Okay, so that's going to give us Humanus and the whatever that was already. I already forgot. Corpus, I think? Okay. Why are you being silly? You got a jar right there. Stop it. Every time. Oh, this is so much easier. We can actually see them. Alright, that gets that out of there. Now... Okay, which one has the Humanus? Not that one. Nope, because that makes sense. Can't have that. How about... Which means it probably ended up in this one. Nope. Seriously, how much do you have in you? These things are only split into two different elements. Huh. Ooh. That's a lot of it. Where did it go? It's not in that one. It's not in that one. Oh, the suction's probably all messed up. Alright. May have to invest in some dials and knobs and stuff. Come on. I'm really confused right now. Where did it go? I know Humanus was in there, so it's gotta be in one of these things. We had a pipe coming off that one, those are there. Interesting. Get that back. I just want to make another golem. Weird. Where did it go? None of these are actually labeled. I mean, in theory, if I had vials or files, whatever the heck they're called, I could make these labels, like make it with that symbol on it, and I could assign each element to one of these alembics. I mean, we're rotten flesh. Must get more, so we can try this again. Running way over time. Trying to think of what I did wrong there. It should have come out with two different elements, so how in the world did I lose the Humanus? No, it's not over here. It's over here. Let's just grab a few stacks of it. Okay, we do any more bread? Do not. All this running really makes one hungry for bread. They have to actually set up the cow farm to get going a little better and start splitting the meat between storage and the plant. So, yeah, I'm not crazy there. We got a lot of that out of there. We put in what, like, was it 12? So we should have... Okay, nothing in there, nothing in there. Wow, I should have seen that coming. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. I didn't lose it, I just forgot that there was a secondary attachment there. Okay, so now that is labeled as Humanus. So when we start filtering, that's all that should come through that one. It's the only thing that should get stuck. That has nothing in it yet. Okay, good. All right, so now if we toss a stack in there, the Humanus is going to keep going up. It tends to burn off kind of like one material at a time. So I'm waiting for it to run out of that. Go into here. Usually the ideal usually would be to, go one to each side. So one this side, one that side, that side, that side. But wow, you're just like taking forever. Not that big a deal. Okay, let's just toss this in. Ooh, Greek. Alright, spirit. We got 12 spirit, 12 modus. Corpus we do not need, but it's going to attach to one of these eventually. Did you do it yet? There you go. No. There. Okay. Now, let's come over here. One, two, no. Three. Pipes. Different. Do you somehow think you're disconnected? Let's see. Now we need... hay bales. Toss them in there. Click to make our golem. And it wants the Humanus first. That's spirit, modus, Humanus. Why are you being silly? It's right there. Oh, did they change how these things work? That would be frustrating here with that. Nope. Oh, duh. I set this thing up and it went by the way I clicked it. That's why. This is the output port. Okay. So, why do you refuse to see the fact that there is Humanus sitting right there? So if I put you back down. Not slurping. I have no idea why this thing's being weird. Modus, Spiritus, Humanus. Lots of Humanus right there. Oh. You. Eh? Yay! Needs heat. No idea why, but it does. Doesn't have water in it, so I don't know why it needs heat. Okay, ready? Okay. Oh, sorry about that one. Huh? No. Done. Okay. Bell. Bell. Bell, 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 bell. Okay. Okay. Now, one thing to remember, golems do not stack. So you will eventually fill them up. Or fill up your space with them. Let's put our junk away. And let's grab a box, because we can stick the box right there. And anything that comes out of there will go directly in there. What did we run out of? We ran out of, okay. Everything but humanas. So if we come over here, let's put our little humanist jar. Which one was that? Right. Here. And then there. So what I can do is I can make one more alembic, I think. Yeah, because modus is used by two. And then we get, yeah, if you have enough alembics stacked up, you can get, we could actually have them kind of piping off and feeding directly into that thing if we really wanted to. And it would start kind of just mass producing golems. Let's slurp those over and fill them up. How are we doing? Ooh, you're full. That's why you're getting mad. So you can see we kind of start running into a lot of problems with logistics here. We're going to have a lot of jars. And unless they've changed something, it's going to be a little crazy trying to keep up with them. We'll have to make a void jar eventually for some of this stuff, because you really don't need a lot of some of these materials. But you end up having quite a bit of them, because you know, you need the humanus, but it comes with the corpus. So, not much you can do with it. Ooh, gimme. So this one's full, so it can go right there. And then we just need to kind of work on the rest of them. We slowly start producing golems, and then we'll get into the research, and we'll start producing some of the other bits, like, you know, the other pieces of golem, other cores. Oh, I don't have it researched yet, so I can't see the recipe. But before I get confused by anything else that's not working because I forgot something simple, because apparently I'm tired, we're going to call it here. We're going to say thank you for watching. If you liked the episode, please hit that like button. If you're not subscribed and you want to see more videos, yeah, hit that subscribe button. You'll see more videos. If you happen to know someone who might be interested in watching us get a golem created, get the alchemic construct set up and the alembics and all that fun stuff, send them a link. Who knows? Maybe they'll like the video. Maybe they'll subscribe. And then you get to be happy for hopefully making somebody else happy, and I get to be happy for channel support, which is awesome and always appreciated. So, once again, thank you for watching.